Arrowhead bot lane that's sitting at 14-1. So Tom Kench elects to go ahead and ult into the fountain. It's not very sportsmanlike. Especially when you're this far ahead, you really just need to finish the game out. There was no point in fountain diving like that. Just makes you look arrogant. I still see a shadow.